Moi, moi, moi. Moi, moi, moi. Moi, 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 moi.
It's going to Australia.
Congrats. It's going to take an eternity to get there. There we go. Don't know why I added a stream marker there. That's stupid. Oh, how nice. Updated the start page. Ooh, I like that sword. I want that sword. So, okay, Pirate's Life it is. I'll just sail on my own, since apparently I can do that. Since, you know. Weird. How awesome. Phantoms, vicious. Can't wait to actually sail the main sea, see what's changed on that. Oh, poppy pop pops. The story mode's gonna be interesting, I hope. Oh, the Trials of the Seas reset. Okay. Ooh, and rewards. New tattoo. Ooh, look at that. That's gonna be nice. Unicorn. Crystal Kraken wheel. A dress, a white rose shovel, a new hat, ooh, Suds jacket. That's awesome. I want that. Okay, I'm checking that out. Let's go and talk to Wicked Witch.
You have questions.
What the frack was that?
You have questions, I think. This world.
Well, that was weird. It's not letting me actually read it. So let's see if it's worse. Rid's life on me.
Can you feel it? The ill wind blowing from beyond the horizon. These wild waters dim call to me. They've seen much to chill the blood. A deep hunger, a heart of fire. But them always promise the freedom of the sea. Now, though, a new danger is coming on the tides. Already it changed this world to its liking. And if what it wants can't be found, it will take everything. Want to know its name? The one who brought this ruin lie in iron below the feet of the ferryman, trapped for all forever in the sea of the damned. Nobody but its captain may tread below the deck of that ship. That means to learn the truth with your own eyes, you'll have to stow away. But if the ferryman him catch you, your destiny might end there. Still listening? Then listen close. All you think you know about your life and death is only the beginning. With your heart still beating, you will see those cursed shores with new eyes. When you raise up the flame of souls, all I can do is show you the way.
No idea. Is it a jar of dirt? It's a jar of dirt. She made fire from dirt. Well, that's not disconcerting at all. They need to work on that ship. That thing peered out of nowhere and glitched through the side of that treasure chest.
I traveled to another world. And now you will do the same. Take these words for the journey. If you read them right, they whisper what has been and what is yet to be. Whispers to help you see the past.
Swords. I love the swords.
Now make sail. The door is open. The prisoner is waiting. And our time is trickling.
Okay. Bottail received. Twisting tides pulled me here. Dance where the pirate dream can live forever. Not all who journey here have the pirate dream at heart. A wretched evil seeks to end the dream. There are those who would serve it. They ache for an age of darkness for this sea of thieves. Death, him, have no dominion here. Another guards the gate between the worlds. It is the ferryman who serves. The pirate dream is freedom, but now a fate worse than death. Wait all who hold it dear. The ferryman knows this fears, this, but him is duty bound, sworn to shackle the one who could save these waters. A prisoner carried across waves of eternity, no pirates ever seen, not while them still live, that is. The Sea of Thieves. She need pirates brave and true, them who have courage to stand against the gathering dark. Look to the green horizon, to the light that will carry you to cursed shores, to save this life, the pirate life. The life of one must first be saved. Okay. So, go save Jack Sparrow. Got it. Feel almost naughty not having the party cleared out this dock, but... feel the need just to get all of that out of the way. Let's see, we need a more regal sword for this, I would say. Something fancy. There we go. And proper flintlock. There. Let's change our outfit out because not appropriate, I would say. We're going to meet Captain Jack Sparrow. We need a good hat. There we go. It's got a good feather in it. Go with the vest. Hunter gloves, pirate lord jacket, a ghost belt, the ghost pants, and royal sovereign boots. Just oh, that's right. Let's just get this bit away, and then let's just put on a costume real quick. Go away, costume. There we go. Now I'm feeling pretty. Got some fruit, got some food, got some cannonballs. The music adds to the complete eeriness of the voyage, of sailing into a green portal into the netherworld. Weeks. Is there any quests going on? I can look at that later. I'm doing tall tales right now. Focus. Focus. Get so distracted so easily. Oh. Guess it doesn't have to be perfect. I keep you? You're awesome.
Shiver me timbers! Trinkets and
coins! Trinkets and coins!
Oh, look at all the boats! I wonder what happens if I harpoon one. Oh, it won't let me. Just a bunch of pirates. Oh, that's a searchlight. Well, that could go horribly.
Ye come seek an adventure in salty old pirates, eh? Sure, you've come to the proper place. But keep a weather eye open, mates, and hold on tight.
Oh, it won't let me jump off.
There be squalls ahead. And Davy Jones waiting for them. What don't obey?
Oh. What the frack? What? What? Did I pick up three hitchhiking ghosts? Am I in the Haunted Mansion? I'm now flying? What? So many things confusing me right now. Okay. Strange shores. Am I in control again? Oh, I can do things now. Okay. Go to half sails because I have no idea what's going on. Alright, I'm in a world of nothing. Got it. Anything new in this tall tale? Anything pop up since I got to this point? Alright. Is that something standing, or is that just a plant? Just a plant, okay.
Burn bright, accursed light, upon tales of old and ill deeds, long past.
Well, this one clearly does. He was late for his appointment, and then they died. Oh. Why does that feel like a false rock? Dragon treasure in here. At the door set with the cats and
if ye be brave enough to proceed, the curse of Dead Man's Grotto awaits ye.
There's a book in there. And a really nice chair. Oh, crap. We're gonna be stuck. Is there any way in there? Guess not. Okay. Or there is, and I'm just too stupid to say it, but you know. First runs, we'll just do what we want to do. Give us all this space if we're on a linear journey. I'm in a Disney World. Disneyland ride. Man, a lot of people have been impaled and just stuck to wood in this place.
Dead Man Tell.
The same crew. She kills them all, huh? At least three of them died. It's fucking way up. The question is, what's over here? An ore handle. Okay. Don't know what this is for yet. Of course.
No fear have ye of evil curses, says you. Properly warned ye be, says I. Who knows when that evil curse will strike the greedy beholders of this bewitched treasure.
Dead men tell no tale.
You know, he keeps saying that, yet these dead people keep talking a lot. There we go. Oh, one person short. He just killed the poor bloke. So every time they get the person who serves their purpose, they just execute them. That is just horrible.
Thank you. this place, dead men will always have tales to tell.
So they got here, and then they all died. Jeez. Can I not take any of this treasure? Looks like it would make me a fortune. Guess not. We can go down. Let's down. Look, I had a wall fall on him. Nothing. Nothing's down here. Okay. I'm moving so slow down there, though. The fact that it gave you an armory is very disconcerting. Considering there hasn't been a single thing to fight.
Perhaps he knows too much. He's seen the cursed treasure. You know where it be hidden. Now proceed at your own risk. These be the last friendly words you'll hear. You may not survive to pass this way again.
Dead men tell no tales.
Okay. So... let's see. We got a bunch of weights. We gotta find a pathway across. We got this with a pulley. Those pretty sails. So you can either fall down and go up that way, or walk. Made it to the first checkpoint. Nice. Hey! My renown's up to 2. Hot diggity diggity dog. As Capstan. Shut up, fool. You heard me. I told you to shut up. You're unnecessary to my life right now.
Warnings no heed, and set foot in sailor's grave while ye still draw breath, at the risk of marooning yourself here for all eternity. Now that be what I call true pirate courage. Not like the scurvy sea devils who stole me plunder and jailed me up here. Me own crew, a bunch of treacherous curs. Ah, but this be no way to hold a conversation. Climb up here and lower me cage. I'll make it worth your while.
I have no idea where you even are.
Step now. I'd hate to see you take a tumble and get you stranded up here.
Oh, are you over there? Oh, man.
This old ship beside me cage, but ye'll never board her from the ground. Hold your course and see if you can't make it over to her from where you are now. I'll wait.
Oh no.
Are you still there? Did you drown? Blast it off! I can't see a thing from up here! It's another trapped soul that brought you. But you're out of luck. The ferry no longer docks at any port in this blighted blister of a town. Now that's not a gap ye'll cross, lessen ye grow some wings. But ye mustn't give up. Ye see, I happens to know of a way to call the ferryman back to his shores. That's the the way, or he can taste me sweet, sweet freedom.
That's fine. It's literally a setup to where you can just cross across with two people.
What are you playing at? I won't say a word till I'm out of this cursed cage.
It sucked. A pirate there, and now I'm in charge of whole pirate town, more ships and sailors. It's that witless lighthouse keeper's fault for letting the flame go out so often, but I let the pirates stay just so long as they join me ever-growing crew. Heard one ungrateful cur call this town a sailor's grave, but I say it's the fine name. Why should return to the land of the living and risk losing me plunder? Me greedy first mate wants to move the whole har into the dead man's grotto to keep it safe, but I'm not letting so much as a coin out of my sight. As long as we remain, the treasure will be ours and ours alone. And if those scurvy dogs don't want to share it, so be it. I'll take the whole heap for myself.
Unless you've learned to fly, you'll need to find some way up to me cage.
Interesting. I don't know if I'm solving a puzzle I'm not supposed to be solving right now, or what.
The only way to get me down is for you to climb up and be quick about it.
Oh, stop your whining. I'll get you down. It's not like you're going anywhere, man. Treasure that I need a key for.
Arva, this be fine theater. But we haven't got all day. Back to the lift with ye. Try again.
No, let's get the frickin' skull. We can explore and run around in a little bit. I want to make him shut up. Oh my goodness, I want him shut up so bad. That was easier.
What was that sound?
That was the sound of that.
Oh, me head is killing me.
Thank you. my mouse unstuck on whatever it was caught on. There we go, sir. Now you can read in peace. Oh, there's another one.
Open these here bars, but it seems I'll be needing another favor from ye. If ye can hunt down me mutinous crew and find the key to me cage, well, once I'm free, we might just be able to strike a bargain. Me crew wouldn't let the key out of their sight. They probably took it along to celebrate their treachery. The roaches! Find the tavern, and you'll find me freedom.
Okay. Find a tavern. Find freedom. That sounds pretty much like college. There's apparently an X near some bridge thing.
Punishment. Find that key and bring my torment to an end.
Probably from that thing. I'll have to look at that map again, get a good grasp on the situation. Oh, that should be the last stand. Yep, that sounds like a tavern. What's over here? Are they playing chess? How wonderful. And they're playing poker? Ooh! PS5, nice, I just gotta find them all. That'd be a good thing to get done in this one. Old Warty Wilkins has been at sea for longer than I've been alive. He even swears he's never seen anything like the storm we sailed through tonight. The wind must have whipped it up out of nowhere. Strange green flashes of lightning and great rolls of thunder. It sounded almost like words. We're past the squall now, though I'll not be content till we've cleared this wretched fog so we can sight land at last and get some badly needed provisions. Funny thing, though, I've not felt hungry for days. Not since the last Omi hair fell out. Guess there's no point fooling myself any longer. We've all heard tell of pirate curses. Still, so what if that jewel has started to change me? If I'm to be turned into a skeleton, then I'll be the richest skeleton that ever sailed the seven seas. Ha! Captain Bones special recipe required. Okay. So to get that key from them. Man, you are such an annoying.
Thank you.
Okay, so bridge, landmass, sunken ship, lighthouse, here, port. Y'all are expecting way too much out of my boggy brain. Goodness gracious. So that's two maps now I found. Years of scrapping by with barely two coins to rub together, we finally struck it rich. My crew and I are sailing full speed with a hold full of glorious treasure. They said the Sea of Thieves would be packed with plunder and knock me down with a feather if they weren't telling the truth. Who knew pirates had it in them? But I best be mindful that having a heaping hoard of plunder and keeping said hoard are two very different prospects. What I wouldn't give for a pirate lair of me own. Till I find the proper place to stash me loot, I've ordered me crew to head far away from the outpost. We'll leave the Sea of Thieves and chart a new course if we have to. Funny thing though, all these jewels and there's one I can't seem to put down. Found it in me palm again just now. Best to hide it from the crew, best to keep it close. Alright, so I gotta somehow make... So if that's the lighthouse, just go with it. If that's the lighthouse, that's the dock. So I need to go there and follow the path up to the right, and that'll take me where I need to be. Okay. Interesting.
Why, Hades' burning beard! Ye found the key! Well now, that's the way. I've been fearful that the lock might have rusted after all this time. Being that I'm unable to provide my own means of locomotion, ye'll have to carry me and make sure your hands are clean. I don't want fingerprints all over me skull. Sweet freedom! Ah, it feels good to see in more in one direction. All these years I've spent wondering what happened to me town and me treasure. We've a long journey ahead, and I've yet to find me sea legs. So you gets about the walking, and I'll take care of the talking. Let's start by heading for the old lighthouse. Or perhaps you'd rather me take ye on the grand tour of me fallen kingdom. Who knows? There may still be plunder to find. Don't leave me here too long. You'll be needing me help. Damned's not so bad if you're already dead.
Wait a minute. So there's the lighthouse. There's a ship that I probably need to get on at some point. Not yet. I got two X's to find already, and that bugs me. Also saying that I might get trapped in these for a lot longer than anticipated.
This used to be a fine establishment, filled with song and celebration. Even the roaches were happy.
So go around, there will be trees, past the boat, dead ahead, do not take there.
There's something unpleasant underfoot. That's my favorite table in the corner. Nice stout oak. Hit someone with a beauty like that, and they'll not get up in a hurry.
Of course, that's what you see the value of, is hitting someone in the head with a nice stout oak. So I'm gonna follow it across. That's the right path.
I'd love to give you the grand tour, but it's a lot of legwork.
I They already dig it up or something, probably? Probably.
This bar's a disgrace! Somebody swab the decks!
Because, I mean, there is... looks like a giant hole here. But nothing in it.
I must say, the view down here is spectacular.
That's wonderful. I'm glad you're loving the view from down there. Let's go and look at the rest of the houses around here. So the tavern...
for pirates, built by pirates. I'm amazed it hasn't fallen to ruin.
Working on it. What? Okay.
It's quiet. Too quiet. Boo!
Yeah, you're not really creepy, man. You're just annoying. Sorry. Okay, so let's look for something.
When you're done seeing the sights, we still need to reach the lighthouse.
Oh, I figured as much, but there are treasures and puzzles to solve, and people need beer.
A man could give himself eye strain doing his bedtime reading in the dark.
So let's see. It says the lighthouse, and then go towards right in between the dock. Two ships. Oh, the... Okay.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me.
So it was like...
Going it alone, eh? I'll try not to take offense.
The ship with
just
that.
When I thought I couldn't sink any lower.
What? It was pointing to the tavern, wasn't it? Was it pointing to another place?
Was all there was to this world. In case ye missed it, the lighthouse is that big pointy tower thing.
So we know there are two things with X's, which I have to somehow figure out. And there's someone waiting for some grog. And there's this ship that seems to be locked, plus a key to a treasure store. One of these could be easily unlocked by just simply following the process, and the other one could be unlocked by something else.
Ah, yes. Divide and conquer. A fine plan. Can't ye at least find me a cushion?
It's not unlocked, so I gotta find a way to unlock this. There might be a further story point. Okay.
Now, how did that old song go?
I'm going to leave you somewhere because you're so annoying. I want to see the treasure vault. See if you want the treasure inside. That, and I'm still looking for two more of your journals, too. Did I bypass the treasure vault?
It's a foul wind tonight.
No, it's not. There's no wind. Would tell you to take a deep breath, man, but I don't think you can.
You better have a good reason for leaving me behind. Don't even think about quoting that line.
So perhaps I need to change my... Like, clearly, that's what I'm looking for, isn't here.
First me crew mutinies, now you're standing me here. Ah!
And there has to be a way to get to it. I don't know how to open the door. Oh, that's cool.
Need your hands? I understand. This is fine. No, really, I like it down here. The glory of this town be mostly of the former sort.
Okay, let's see. You are annoying. So you can wait right there for a bit.
You'd better have a good reason for leaving me behind.
You're annoying, but that's literally the only reason I need. I'm not progressing right now. I'm trying to find treasure. And there are two maps with X's on them, and I can't figure them out for some reason. Okay. So, clearly lighthouse with the bridge there. Clearly dock. That goes out, and then it goes over to this. You have to walk around to the... There's a path to the right in a bunch. And it's somewhere in that bunch area. That's the X. Okay. So that's a clue to something, and I need to figure that out. That would mean, come up, there would be a path to the right. Okay.
Avast! I said avast! Can anyone hear me? What's wrong? Don't tell me you forgot all about me.
I haven't. Haven't in the foggiest.
I think I'm lost. Follow the sound of me voice.
Swear, this is where the treasure should be. That extra point around here. Like, you don't seem to know what you're doing. Idea. Alright, let's just move on with the quest. I can fiddle with all of that later.
If you're hiding, this be a cruel joke to play on a man what can't see. I think I'm lost. Follow the sound of me voice. What's wrong? Don't tell me you forgot all about me.
No, but I followed a random weird thing to a... another spot of what looks like disturbed dirt where they were digging. Interesting. Okay. Let's go to the lighthouse, man.
Avast! I said avast!
Where did I leave
can
you again?
Hear me?
Where did I leave you again? Did I leave you over here? You're a whiny person, you know that? So whiny. Here you go.
I may not be the pirate I once was, but I can still put the fear into them what knows me. I know you can hear me, ye cowardly curs! Drop what you're doing and get this bridge in order! We've a ferry to catch! I suppose I should tell ye me story. But when we sailed into the Sea of the Damned, it were a happy accident, for we were fleeing our enemies with a whole pack full of their plunder. By and by, me crew starts to grumble about returning to the living world. But I'd have soonest stayed with me loot for all eternity, rather than risk it out on the waves.
Okay. Oh, jeez, this is a rickety, crappy lighthouse, man.
This old place brings back memories of the night I snuffed out the flame. Aye, and the lighthouse keeper, too. Had to be sure the ferryman wouldn't come and part me from me loot. Now, I'm not what you'd call knowledgeable about contraptions and whatnot, but if I can borrow a body, I might be able to help. See if you can't sit me down on that headless heap of bones over there. Ah, a new body at last. Not as handsome as me old one, but they say beggars can't be choosers. There! It's just like sailing a sloop. Ye never forget how... Now, let's see if we can't find some clue as to set this place ablaze once more. First, see if you can't light the brazier with that fancy flame of yours. Of course, lighting up the town is all well and good, but you'll need to point your flame out to sea if we're to call the ferry. Aye, that's the way. Though I think it looked better in the dark. Now, to get the ferryman's attention. Find no welcome passage on her decks. Those hooded fellers are what you might call in charge around here, and they won't suffer the living to board her. The only way ye'll sail aboard that ship is to stow away. I wonder if their little secrets still be stowed about here. The key to me cabin, after all these years! The keeper took it when he ratted me out to the others and they set upon me. Me ship'll be a sight for sore sockets, sure enough. But this moldy old body won't last 5 minutes out there, so I'll need ye to be my transport once again. At least till we reach me take me to me ship with the red sails, and I'll see ye safely aboard that ferry.
that's the ferry. We still gotta find someone their special drink, and I don't know what's up with those treasures, but jeez, maps, I can't figure them out for the life of me. Take you to your ship.
Down atop that escalator. There's a secret nearby. I can smell it on the wind.
There she be. Me golden hair. The fastest ship on the seas. By my reckoning, no one ever dare tell me different. A piece of advice. Always have a secret way back to your own ship.
To me, cabin!
Carried away. We didn't mean nothing by it.
I said we never should have mutinied.
Good to have you back, Cap.
Yeah, last book I need. You go sit there. Treachery bounds. First, my own cabin boy makes off with a box full of cursed trinkets, and now my crew are plotting to betray me and save their own hides. Someone in these parts has been filling their heads with tales of a ferryman, promising that one day he'll come to take their souls back to the living world. And when that day comes, surely they'll make off with me precious treasure. Well, I'll not make it easy for him. Scurvy wretch, let's plan to jump ship. Ships can make it into town in the dark without scuttling themselves on the rocks. It stands to reason there'll be no ferry to rescue them neither. It's settled then. Tonight, I'll be indulging in a little treachery of my own. Then we'll see if Mr. Ferryman is still so keen to visit Sailor's grave.
Sure, I used to be taller than this. This key will let you through the side door of me cabin. For here is where we be parting ways. There's a rowboat over yonder that'll carry ye onto the ferry. Quiet as a church mouse. But I wonder, do ye really know what's waiting for ye below her decks? Not all treasure is silver and gold. Me crew are free, and me conscience is clear. But I've still plenty of thinking to do. Perhaps one day we'll meet again. Now take the key and be off with ye, before ye find yourself trapped here for good. Ye've made an old sea dog happy today. This key's what were ye step? The treasure what cursed me may still be lying about.
Okay. So if I finish here, I'm on that thing. I haven't found this person's grog, the way to get the grog, and I haven't found someone else's lost treasure. So those guys desperately want a drink. And I know where the grog is, but I don't know how to get to it. Let's take a look at this cabin over here. There's a map, and I mean, we should be able to tell where things are. It's like looking down, there's the thing, and it's saying there's another one, and it's smack dab in the middle near the lake water between the two paths. automatically assume that it's not going to be an accurate depiction of the path. It's going to be stylized. We know where the location roughly is, right here. It's the secondary path, so we're looking at something right around here. Yes, we got poor Dougie's chest. Should have been able to find that a lot quicker. Poor Dougie, though. Have I even come across a poor Dougie? Ugh. Really? Really? So I was digging in the right area and I just didn't hit the right spot to start this entire thing with poor Dougie. That is just stupid. That is just stupid. And the fact that I had to look that up just makes me feel stupid. Ugh. I found his chest before I found poor Dougie. Okay, according to that, it's like, oh, maybe it's right here? Nope. You arrive, Sally, pray. Mine, take out your shovel and begin digging where the trail of gold ends. You will unearth for Dougie chest key. The trail of gold ends. Trail of gold ends right about here, but that's a treasure chest. It's nothing. Or Dougie, where are you? This part out. Don't know what's going on with Dougie. We'll leave his chest there. Let's see about finding some other aspects of this. It's infuriating as it all is. At least we got that captain to shut up a bit. Everything that I'm looking at is pretty much tied together. Which means... Oh! I wonder if he's at the other end. We'll figure it out. We'll find poor Dougie eventually. Go figure, it's just a frickin' cave stashed. Cheers! What? I got a buy-in? What? Dougie! Where's your head? Where are you, man? I need your key, I think, to get into the frickin' chest that has my buy-in for that. There we go. Hit the right spot, finally. Oh, come on. Okay. What the frack was that? I gotta do that all over again. I just found poor Dougie's body. All right, we're gonna just go to a complete, I guess, enter.